After being mostly shut down during the pandemic, Pagoda Floating Restaurant has reopened its breakfast and dinner service. Breakfast will no longer be a buffet, but a new menu is being offered. You can find all your favorites from sushi, some prime rib, even more during dinner. But if you want some crab legs, folks, you're gonna have to pay a little bit extra. That costs an additional $30 per platter. That's due to short supply due to the pandemic. Feeding the fish is also allowed again, but we'll have more information for you on our website, khon2.com.